Tonight, I'm going to be taking people on a 650-year tour of homelessness in Brighton.
When I first met Steve, he presented at First Base Day Centre because he was street homeless in Brighton and Hove. And that's when he began engaging with the Heritage Project. And since then, he's been instrumental in designing and delivering the Heritage Trail, which explores the history of homelessness in Brighton and Hove.
The Race Hill Workhouse. Anybody spot it? Free gruel for you when we get back. I was a general manager of a large restaurant on the seafront. We used to do cabaret nights and all sorts of stuff. It was good fun. I worked 7 days a week, 365 days a year for 9 years. My job meant everything to me. I suppose the huge catalyst was the breakdown of the relationship and the murder of my father. It was 2:55 in the afternoon, never forget it. I was walking along here and I felt like my brain was going to explode. And I sort of got to the top and it was turn right to go to the bank and something just snapped and I turned left and I went straight to the doctors and I got signed off. I never for 1 minute thought that I would land up, slept outside Waitrose on Christmas Eve in the freezing cold. A year ago, it couldn't have got any lower, but I'm a human being again and I'm ready to rejoin the race.
The Percy and Wagner.
Steve's done a fantastic job in presenting the Heritage Trail for the public. And I think for him, it's been a real confidence boost.
This is quite the happiest I've been in quite some time. I enjoy all of this.
The town's residents